The Voice Kids finalist J.K. Larrajo, or also known as Juan Carlos Larrajo, shares his longing for his father. His father had left him when he was born and he did not see his father since then. According to The Voice Kids finalist and now an actor, he still misses his dad and he wants to meet him personally. His mother died of cancer and there are times that he misses her too. J.K. said that he needs a father's love.